Memorial Day weekend is upon us. That typically means our area lakes will be crowded. Some getting out on the water for the first time this year. Others, it'll be their first time in a while. Well, this morning, our Big Joe is live. He's out on Percy Priest Lake. Hey, good morning, Joe. You feel like you're king of the world out there?
Yeah, I do feel like I'm king of the world out here. Quick reminder, if you're going boating, do not drink a large cup of coffee when you go out here. It doesn't bode well. Trust me on this. Anyway, Memorial Day weekend, a lot of things going on, people hitting the lakes. So we want to keep you safe. So I brought in a guy today, experienced boater. He's a captain in the Coast Guard. He's a fishing guide, Don Schleicher. We got to keep people safe. You've been fishing this lake for 40 years. Where does it begin?
I think you start at the boat ramp, being prepared when you launch, make sure you have your safety equipment, make sure your kill switch in and your plug, and be prepared to not spend a lot of time on the ramp so you don't make everybody upset. It's a good way to come out and social distance, and as always, wear your life jacket, and I brought some examples of the life jackets.
All right, when I first started this morning, I said, you're not wearing a life jacket, but you've got one here that I had no idea existed.
These are amazing. So they have a little CO2 cartridge, Joe. And you pull them and they expand. They've got some more comfortable versions, so it's not as hot as it used to be. It's comfortable. You have your traditional, like, skiing vest, and then, of course, your special one that I brought for you.
Yeah, you did. Thank you. And this is a must. Every boat, every person, we don't joke about this, do we?
No. It is very, very important.
To have life vests and everything else. All right, we're going to do a little fishing this morning, too, as well?
Yep. I'm going to put the lines out here for us in a second and see if we can catch you a fishing. You'll have a good time.
There you go. All right. Again, Don Schleicher, thanks, buddy. We're going to be on the lake all morning with Don out here fishing, keeping you safe, because Holly, like Don was talking about, a lot of people get to the lake for the first time in a long time and the first time maybe ever. So some good tips to keep you safe as you hit the lakes this weekend.